Hello, Johnny, and welcome to Super Saturday Vlogs Week 107. New slippers. I've got new slippers. They're quite nice. Did a variety of shots there in the intro. Nearly 11:30. Gonna make myself some lunch. And today I'm actually doing something instead of being stuck at home revising. But yeah, I'm actually meeting my friend James. Well, he's coming around at 1. We're just gonna do some stuff. Maybe some football. But the vlog will actually be action-packed this week. A bit windy. And you know what? Did another weight check today. And you know how I lost £4 last week? Well, this week, amazingly, I've lost another £4. Which means in total, I have lost 1 stone and 6 pounds. Which is nearly 1.5 stone. Hopefully next week. So basically, in 2 weeks' time, I could have lost 2 stone in total. I've literally had 2 sets of batteries fully charged 2 days ago. Now, I've put the new ones in, and they've basically ran out already after like 2 minutes. That's stupid.
Yes.
Where do we have... We must have some beans in here somewhere. Beans. Lovely rain. So yeah, after spending a lot of time standing outside while it was just starting to rain, I then went to meet James down at Co-op. But before that, however, I needed to refill my gumball machine because there were only a couple of gumballs left. Fortunately, had a kilo bag of gumballs, as you saw right at the beginning of the vlog. Oh, bollocks. Oh my... Oh my god! Well, that went really well. Just off to meet James. I see a Wild Scotsman in the distance. There is a Wild Scotsman in the distance. So yeah, after that detailed bit of information there, we then decided to play some football. Wait.
Shit.
It's... God's sake. Yeah!
Ah, you fuck! You're a gut!
Well, at least that was better than Joe Hart. You're a cunt. Oh! There they are! Fucking. So yeah, there's basically cones which we use obviously as goalposts, and I carried around spare camera batteries and I was like, where are they? Then I saw James putting some dirt in the bottom of the cone, and right at the bottom of the cone were the spare batteries. And at the other end, a massive pile of dirt, so thanks for that, you fool. But the really great part of the vlog doesn't come until now. I know, the anticipation is unreal. So, basically, I've had these old school books for over a year. Well, you know, since year 11. It's like, I haven't really had the opportunity to... Oh, I haven't really actually taken the time to burn the books. And guess what? James and I decided to burn some of my old school books, which are basically pointless, meaningless, and crap. So, decided to burn them. Oh my god.
Second one.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fucking fly.
Do you want to try and light them? Do you want to light them?
Because we are the champions. Setting it off again. Oh, we on fire. Welcome to the other land of dreamers, brothers, sisters, others. Yeah, we all fight like that. Oh, the bond is deeper than skin. The kind of club that we're in. The kind of love that we give. We are the champions. Setting it off again. Oh, we on fire.
There must be a kink in it somewhere, you hear it.
Where's the stuff on the floor there?
Oh, you... you cock! Oh, look at that! I fucking hate you. Oh, you cunt! Oh my god. So overall today has been quite a good day. It's been an action-packed vlog for once in, well, the first time in like 2 months nearly. In other news, in football, it's the quarter-final game between Germany and Italy today. And of course, Wales and Portugal are through to the semis, and I think France will, and probably Germany. Although I want Italy to win, just because, I don't know why, I just want Italy to win more than Germany. It's not as if Germany beat England at the World Cup in 2010 4-1. That's going to extra time. Yeah, that's about it, really. Germany versus Italy. If you don't want to hear the result of that, then, click off now, really. But Germany ended up winning the game against Italy 6-5 on penalties. Buffon. If you didn't see the penalty shootout, you won't know that Buffon went the right way for so many penalties, like nearly all of them, and saved one as well. So unlucky. I'm gutted for Buffon and Italy. And he was crying at the end, Buffon, because he knows now that he cannot win the European Championships in 4 years because he would have retired, and he hasn't won it at all, so he's not going to have the chance to win it again, which is a real shame. So I feel really gutted for Italy, and I wanted them to win, but congrats to Germany. England versus Iceland, what a shocking defeat for us. That's all I'm going to say on that. Need I say more? So thanks for watching the vlog, and I will see you all next week.